Get ready to learn English with me in Teach Talks Easy English. Hi everyone, this is Teacher Jane of Teach Talk, where learning is fun and easy. If this is your first time watching our videos, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell button so you'll get notified on our next videos. Let's have our featured comment of the week. Ang ating featured comment of the week ay mula kay Rudy the Third Dula. Good morning po, ma'am. I'm a public school teacher here in Bacoor. I'm asking permission from yours if you will allow me to post some of your learning videos on the private FB page of my students. This will be a big help, especially all of them were enrolled in modular modality mode of learning. Thank you po. Hi Sir Rudy, big yes! Pwede mong gamitin ang alinman sa aming mga videos para matulungan ang mga estudyante sa kanilang pag-aaral. Thank you for your support! At ngayon, pag-usapan natin kung ano ang tamang paggamit ng articles na A at An. The proper use of A and An. What are A and An? These words are used to modify non-specific or non-particular nouns. Since they are used to modify non-specific or non-particular nouns, they are called indefinite articles. For example, give me a pen. When you say give me a pen, you are asking for someone to give you any type of pen. It is not a specific or not a particular pen that you would like. You are requesting any kind of pen. Hence, we used an indefinite article, which is A. When do we use A? We will use A before words, abbreviations, acronyms, or letters that begin with a consonant sound, regardless of their spelling. When we say consonant sound, it means any sound except the vowel sounds. What are the vowel sounds? A, E, I, O, U. Let's take a look at some examples. A cat, a baby, a computer, a mouse, a cell phone. If you can notice, these words begin with consonant sounds. The word cat begins with k. The word baby begins with b. The word computer begins with k. The word mouse begins with m. The word cell phone begins with s. Next, a euro, a one-piece dress, a university, a huge car, a utopia. Euro is a word that begins with a vowel letter, but take note, we will use A when the word begins with a consonant sound, regardless of its spelling. When we say euro, we don't say euro, we say euro. It begins with the Y sound. Hence, we use A. Next, a one-piece dress. One begins with the vowel letter O, but this word begins with a consonant sound of letter W, wu. Because of that, we use A. The same goes with a university. The beginning sound of the word university is the Y sound. Next, a huge car. Then, a utopia. Utopia also begins with a Y sound. That's why we use the indefinite article A. On the other hand, when do we use an? An is used before words, abbreviations, acronyms, or letters that begin with a vowel sound, regardless of their spelling. What are vowel sounds? Vowel sounds are the sounds of vowel letters. What are vowel letters? We have A, E, I, O, and U. Let's take a look at some words that use the indefinite article an. An apple, an eagle, an ink, an ostrich, an umbrella. They all begin with the vowel sound. A, E, I, O, U. Next, an hour, an honor, an heirloom, an homage, an HTML document. In these examples, the words begin with a consonant letter, but take note, we will use an when the word begins with a vowel sound regardless of its spelling. In the example, an hour, the first sound that we hear is a in the word hour. Because of this, we use an. The same goes with honor, heirloom, and homage. The sound that we hear is the vowel sound. We don't hear the consonant sound, that's why we use the indefinite article an. In the last example, an HTML document, the first letter is actually the consonant letter H. But when we say HTML, we hear the word A as in HTML. Since A is a vowel sound, we use the article an, thus an HTML document. It's drill time! That ends our short discussion. This time, let's have a drill. In this drill, you will be choosing the proper indefinite article, either A or N. Number 1. Blank teacher. What do you think is the answer? If you answered A, you are correct. A teacher. T is a consonant sound, so we use the article A. Next. Blank amazing girl. Is it A or N? If you answered N, you are correct again. Amazing starts with the vowel sound A. Amazing. Next, in this example, do we use A or N? If you think the answer is A because it begins with letter H, you are wrong. Actually, the correct answer is N. An honorable person. The word honorable begins with the vowel sound O because the H is silent. Next, blank heirloom. Do we use A or N? If you answered N, you are correct. Heirloom begins with the vowel sound A, that's why we use N. Next, blank hairspray. Is it A or N? If you think the answer is A, you are correct. Hairspray begins with a consonant sound H, so we use the article A. Let's proceed to the next one. Blank USB. If you answered an, you are wrong. The answer is A USB. The word USB begins with a vowel letter U, but when you hear the word USB, the initial sound is actually a consonant sound, U. It is a Y sound. So we use the article A. Next, blank digital camera. What do you think is the answer? If you answered A, you are correct. Digital begins with a consonant sound D. That's why we use A. And then finally, our last item. Blank Apple Watch. If you answered an, you are correct. Apple begins with the vowel sound of A, which is A. Hence, we will use the indefinite article an. Was the drill easy? Please comment your score in the comment section so that we can check them out.
Did you learn something in today's Easy English? Did you enjoy? We hope to see you in our next video. Bye!